Ugh, the new year! Time to spend it the same way I spend every other year.
I know I already left kudos here, but the author deserves more. Do I want to read fluff or angst next?